going from snowboarding to skateboarding is probably, in my mind, the easiest transition. The only thing I want to do right now is just skate. I think it would surprise people to find out that that's where I originally started. There's so much creativity, not only like in, you know, the individuals and the tricks they do, but the way they do it and where. You know, we're seeing a certain amount of stairs and somebody's, you know, a normal businessman's probably going, oh, I have to climb up those stairs every day. And we're thinking, could probably air down those. The main factor in the start of all the games that we've done is that, you know, I always want something different.
So we want the player to use his own creativity. We want them to look at the environment and to think about opportunities that may arise.
And that's where, you know, kind of the whole change the world through skateboarding came about.
In the game, we had this concept of transformation from having a world without much skateboarding, and as you play the game, it transforms to create something more elaborate, more player-friendly. And this is where the ministry came from, a representation of this world before skateboarding.
I just love the idea that the whole world had gone dark, and you know, there was no more fun, and there was no more this and that, and that skating was the thing to influence and to change everybody back into, you know, being creative and doing your own thing and not just following the set standard rules and taking your own path.
When you're finished influencing a level, it basically looks like a giant skate park. What makes this game unique is the shaping ability.
I can take the environment and bend it, twist it, shape it how I like to link these potentially distant elements together to make a much stronger skate line.
You're not stuck with the designer's line. You could mainly create others that will inspire everybody.
And the fact that you could actually circle back and recreate the landscape the way that you feel, I don't know, it's just really cool, and it gives the player the chance to do whatever they want. There's no real boundaries for what you can and can't do, and I don't know, it's the best part.